up, guys? Alvin Dias, aka the Sri Lankan Gorilla. Guys, welcome to the episode number 4 of this series, Road to Natural Nationals. All right, I'm on my way to do my fasted cardio. I'm here to get my coffee and my gas at the gas station. In my gas station, I'm tripping. Sorry, guys. But anyway, guys, today's gonna be a great day. All right, we are only 3 weeks out of the show. No, sorry, 4 weeks out of the show. Whatever, okay? But we are close, you know, we're getting close. All right, so it's gonna be an awesome day today, guys. I'm training chest today with one of my good mates that we train legs. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you should have seen that we absolutely destroyed legs. And I'm gonna meet up with him at the Papakura New York Fitness, and we're gonna train some chest. My wife is gonna record it, which is gonna be awesome, and it's gonna be an epic chest reading. Plus, I'll be explaining to you one of the topics that you guys chose. So stay tuned. I'm about to get this cardio done. See you guys soon. Okay, when I'm done, I'm sweating like I'm awful. To record this beach day at our gym, guys. That we're gonna take all these clients for the 6 weeks challenge. So I'm gonna show you guys some clips of that. We got chest later on, as I mentioned. It's gonna be a good day, guys. Stay tuned.
Let's go.
Good. 1 hour at a time. Nice work, guys. Keep it up. There you go. Good. 20 seconds.
Oh yes. All right, guys. So we're at the 6 weeks. Yeah, 6 weeks challenge with the group right here at Snap Fitness Constellation Drive. Look at that. All the fellas are getting ready to have a good day. We already played, what did we play, Srini? We played Tiger War?
Yeah, Tiger War.
Tiger War, and we got killed. His team killed me.
Four times,
5-0. Man, all this muscle, man. All our dudes got muscle, but none of them can pull, bro. All right, okay. Gonna have a good time.
All right, guys, so just got home. What a day at the beach, man, you know. Thanks to all the people who came out and, you know, participated that beach challenge. I mean, you know, the beach day out, not the challenge. Guys, it was awesome to see you all there. You know, we had great fun. I don't know if some of you are, you know, following me on Instagram. You probably saw the videos. I'm going to put some, or you probably saw my other clips as well. But guys, we are home now. And I'm about to have my second meal, which is a chicken salad. No carbs, and I'm using Flavor God for my seasoning. Absolutely one of the best brands when you're on prep, low in sodium, low in everything. So guys, if you guys are on prep and you're looking for something that tastes good and that is pretty much sodium free, guys, go get Flavor God, okay? I trip on every single thing that I say. It's because I try to talk too fast. And my words are not clear sometimes, you know. So, please, you know, be with me. I'm so sorry for that. All right, guys. But anyway, I'm going to munch into this meal. And then we're going to train chest today. Wife is there. She's going to record. Going to meet up with my mates.
I love what you're eating, guys. You know, eating my meals, guys. These guys are beasts. He's actually prepping for the show as well. The main event in 6.5 weeks. Good luck, Regan. Hope you can
it well. Guys, so we're at New York Fitness down in Papakura, my man Binder and I. Alright. One of my good mates, we about to kill some chest. If you guys followed my Instagram the other day on my story, we absolutely destroyed chest. This guy.
It was good, guys.
We're dying.
I'll tell you. Oh my god.
Yeah. How did you feel on the leg then?
Oh, it was really I feel good on the same day. Yeah. I was able to walk, but not able to walk on the next day.
Yeah.
But yeah, definitely was one of the best days.
We killed
it. It was painful.
Yeah. Exactly.
Let me tell you, yeah.
Anyway guys, gonna smash the chest workout. Clips coming up. Let's do this shit. Three, let's go. Four, five, push that up. Six, there you go. Seven. Go. Let's go, come on. You got more, come on. Up, eight, push. You got more?
Yeah,
yeah, one more. Come on, let's go.
Easy.
Up, nine, yeah. One more?
Yeah.
Let's go, come on, breathe harder, breathe harder. Up, push, and.
Yeah, all right.
That's really like, especially after doing a heavy set. Are you just
feels so heavy.
Those 27 and 17s feels more heavy than the
47s. Yeah, yeah, I know, right, yeah. I can't believe like you can't even lift down now. It's just for how he has no other ones.
Yeah. You got 47, eh?
Yes, I got it.
You know, when this is off, it's serious. Am I right?
That's right.
When it comes off, you're full of blood and pump, and we just kill it, right?
Yeah. Enjoy. Oh,
come on. That's four.
Let's go, 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 go. Go hard. Yes. Come on, push it. Push. Hard. Let's
five
go.
More. Five more.
Let's go. Come on, you got this. Come on. Let's go. Final ones. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Use all of it.
Get it. One, two, three, four, five. Get it. Six, seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Come on, come on. Seven. Eight, two more, nine, one more. Up, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it.
Yeah,
my chest is so pumped. It's unreal. Look at that. Yeah, baby.
Let's go, man. Your wings, man. Let's go. Let's go. Power reps. Come on, get it. Let's go, go. Come on.
That
feels good. That feels good.
Oh my gosh.
You shot me.
Ten, there you go. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Easy. 16. Come on, bro. 17, 18. Two more. 19, one more, and 20. Oh, a lot of drop sets.
When you quit like the carbs, how close from you come?
2 days out.
Oh yeah?
Oh, you mean like?
Like, yeah, no carbs.
No carbs, oh, now.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now,
right.
Big time now, because now is the time you have to deep clean and all that stuff.
Mm. 3 weeks, right?
Yeah.
Crazy.
3 weeks ago. All right, guys, so. Chest routine done. We did about 6 exercises. We absolutely killed it. Now I'm gonna finish off with 100 reps on my delts because I feel like they need more work. So we're gonna do this machine right here. Let's go. 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, yep. 18, two more. 19, one more. And 20.
Oh my guys, we just got fucking training. I'm so sore. My chest and my delts are absolutely gone. Officially, we came to this gym just to train chest, but we were like, you know what? We're feeling the pump today. We're feeling good. We finished off with 100 reps side delts and 100 reps rear delts.
Yeah.
This guy is looking amazing. You know what I mean? Brother, how'd you feel about the workout, bro?
Yeah, it was great. It was a good pump and different for me because maybe sometimes when you're on training and you don't go hard, you know?
Exactly.
Like when you go with the beast and you go harder, man. You push limits, you know? This guy, that's what I'm talking about.
This guy, you know, compliments me too much. You know, so thanks.
That's real, man. That's real shit, yeah.
But it was really good training with this guy right here, man. You know, we absolutely pushed each other. I understand, guys, I'm 3 weeks out of the show. We're so close. Well, thanks for all the support. Yeah. I really appreciate
it.
Guys like this, you know, really motivated, you know, motivates me to keep on pushing harder and do the sport to the best that I can. All right, guys, so when I go home, I'm going to talk to you about the two topics that, I mean, you know, one of the topics that, you know, you guys choose the other day.
So, guys, what's up? So, it's the next day. I couldn't record yesterday because I was so busy. So, if you guys are watching now, it's the next day that I'm recording. So we're going to talk about the two topics that I am actually outside, parked up here, you know. We're going to talk about, you know, two of the top... Let me just put this shit up. Okay, that's better. Anyway, we're going to talk about two of the topics that... you know, one of the topics that I got voted in my Instagram, you know. One was, would you guys like to discuss about, you know, what's the ratio for getting lean... when you're on a cut, you know, the calorie ratio, and what's the ratio for a good calorie amount when you're bulking. And the other one was, what's a good chest routine? Now, obviously, you know, I had big awards for the calorie surplus and the deficit, so I'm going to talk about that. If you guys want me to structure a good chest routine, you need to like this video, comment, share it, then I'll do it. But, all right, guys, so usually... when I'm on, you know, I have a coach, you know, he does everything for me and he does all my calories and all that, and I just pay him and that's how it goes. But, you know, when I don't have a coach, I do everything by myself. So, on a bulk, usually on a lean bulk, I would always keep my, so say, for example, I'm about 2,500, 2,400 my maintenance, you know, calories, okay? And that way I'm not, you know, I don't get fat and also I don't lose weight. That's my maintenance calories. So if I want to bulk up, I usually go by either 250 extra more than the 2500 or 500 depending how my body reacts. Now, you know, keep in mind, I don't want to get fat, okay? Look, I will gain a little bit of fat. I want to minimize as much as fat that I can. That's why, you know, I start off at 250 and for a week I would see if my body grows. With cardio, I do minimum cardio. Okay, so minimum cardio is probably like 20 minutes, maybe like 4 times a week, maybe 5 times a week. I use the cardio just to digest my food, not to burn any fat, just to digest my food. Okay, remember that. All right, if you want to burn fat, 20 minutes is not enough. You at least have to go surpass that 20 minutes, maybe 130, all right? Right now, since I'm on prep, my cardio is up to 1.5. You know what I mean? That is real stuff. So, now if I'm not, you know, if I don't get weight within the first week or maybe the first 10 days, then I would bump it up to another 250, make it up to 500. And if I'm gaining weight, then it's good. That means I'm doing right, my cardio is right, I just keep on going, okay? If I reach a plateau, I'll probably go another 250. Now, if I go up to 750 of a surplus, if I think that I'm getting a bit soft or fat, then I pull my calories a bit down. Maybe I'm not going to cut all 250 because I still want to keep on growing. I'll probably cut about 100 or maybe like a 50, depending. So you got to play around with this. But the ratio usually is between 250 and 500 if you want to go on a surplus, depending how many calories you want. Okay, that's a bulk. Now, cut is the opposite. okay? I get this question a lot from people, especially in my gym, and people, you know, message me, all that stuff. They say, you know, look, you know, what's this, what's that? Guys, you need to test your body at the end of the day, okay? All right? Some people can go on a deficit with 500 and really cut easily. Some people have to go 600. Some people can do it on 250. You know, it all depends on you. So you need to find out what's the, you know, what's your maintenance calories. So say for me, it's around 2500. That's my maintenance. Okay, 2500, 2400. I can't even remember, you know. But it's around there because I know I'm not more than that. And I would cut about, you know, for a start of my cut, if I had to do a cut, I'd just go 250. That's it. And I know my body will respond immediately, you know. And you know, if it didn't respond, I just got like, you know, another 100 or 250. And I like to keep my cardio minimum at the start of a cut, so that when I reach my plateau, I increase it little by little. You need to understand, you need to use the cardio to actually benefit. You know, I see all these guys bump their cardios up to 40, 45 at the start of a cut. I don't know why the hell they do that. You need to understand your body is gonna reach a plateau. All right, once your body reaches a plateau, that's it. Like, what, are you going to do 50 minutes of cardio in your third week or something? Are you going to do 55? Now, if you're competing, that's fine. But if you want to make this as a lifestyle, that's too much cardio, man. You know, like, no way. You know, I don't do that stuff when I'm off season, you know. So you need to find that balance, okay? So I hope this helped you guys. If you guys got any more questions, please let me know. All right. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share my videos. Sri Lankan Gorilla is about to compete in 19 days. All right, in 19 days. Okay, so we are absolutely gonna kill that show. But hopefully, all right, me and my coach, we are working together. I've got a good supporting team behind me. And yeah, guys, all right, so let's just freaking smash this. If you guys got any more questions, just hit me up. Like, comment, subscribe. Until the next video, guys, take care. God bless you all. See you guys. We'll be right back.